I wanted some yard games, so Steve went and made me a Yahtzee game to play in the yard. He took 4x4, cut it into 3.5-inch blocks using the square, and then he took a drill bit and drilled dice holes to make the numbers. And we made 5 of them, and then we use the Yahtzee sheet and a clipboard and the bucket. The bucket and then the dice in there. It makes a great storage place to keep them. And then you use the bucket to toss the dice and you keep score that way. And then Cheyenne wanted a ring toss game, so we had Chad go and get us some cedar stakes. Just cut cedar branches out, and then I bought some pool. These are made to play with in like the pools in the water. And then we just have a 5-gallon bucket and a hammer. And we can pull the stakes up, move them anywhere we want to, hammer them in. We keep it stored in the bucket, and we have our second game. Now I want to, I still need a tow rope yet, but we've played this game and it's really fun.
All right.
3, 3, 2, 5, 5.
Okay, which do you want to keep?
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses.
Make a separate video here.
All by yourself.
Oops. Might as well do it.
I've got a 3, 4, 5, 6.
Whoa, I got a 16.
I would do my small straight if I was you.
Okay. What is?
That's 30.
Does she already have her large straight?
Yes, she does.
Aww.
For Chad. Meh. It's okay. Almost. Don't want to go scoreless, Chad.
Gotta beat Daddy. Got it!
No! 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 No!
Daddy's gonna be.
Yeah, don't have to play another game. Because it's gonna be way too fast.
It's alright, it was nice of you to put your sister before yourself. And I'm being serious.
Okay, but it doesn't make me feel any better.
Yes!
Look at you!
Good
go!
Job!